Hi there. Welcome back to Civilization 5. Last we left off, we were fucking shit up, and in fact, that's what we're doing all the time. Oh my gosh, though, I just realized something. The helicopter gunship isn't gonna fly over the ocean. Aww. I thought it would fly over the ocean and be all super fast, but that is not the case. The gunship still has to run on a boat and then go out. I mean, I guess that makes sense. In the real world, they wouldn't fucking send helicopters over the ocean. Really? It'd be much safer to put it on a boat. But, oh well. We were gonna do... But Best gave me a unit. Where? Oh, they gave me a gunship? Oh, she hasn't shown it yet. Germany is no longer the ally of Helsinki. Damn straight. Alright, let's go to the next turn. Wait a second. What is this? Oh, that's a bomber. Okay. I could have sworn I made a nuke. I bought a nuke somewhere. That's a fighter. Nuke, 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 nuke. Where did I buy the nuke? New York? Yes! It was New York, alright. Oh, I can't wait to use it. I don't think I'm going to use it on Frankfurt, though. Because Frankfurt is, I'm about to take over Frankfurt. So, on the other hand, I guess we'll just take, we'll either use it on Dublin, which I really want to do. The first nuke on Dublin? Fuck yeah. And then bomb Boston. Woohoo. Great idea. Okay, let's just get some of these things out of the way first. Nuke, 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 nuke. How long would it take to make a nuke? 8 turns. Alright, I'll hold you to that word. And you? More nukes. Because I like nukes. You, unfortunately, cannot make a nuke. So instead, I shall make you focus on gold. Choose protection. Gold. Wait, Pentagon. Ooh. Well, that would have been useful to have known. Oh well, too late for that.
Go, 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 go. Nuclear missile ready for launch.
Let's rebase it. I'm not going to launch it yet because we have a city to take care of, and that city is Frankfurt. Yeah? Yeah. So how are we going to do this? I could run into the city and quickly take out these guys. Or I could do this.
Vroom, baby.
I am about to kick some serious buttocks over here. Now, can my bomber dudes attack in this area? Yes, they can. Ooh. Oh, what's that? You have soldiers here. That's good to know, because I'm about to bomb them. There they go. They died. They totally didn't die. Ranged attack. I love how the... you know, I think that's funny. None of these guys attack back. Like, watch this. Oh, wait, no, there they go. They shot at the air. Not good enough, though. Awesome. And now that that is done, we shall move the carrier along the coastside. We shall also get this destroyer out of the land. Whoosh.
Battleship ready for combat.
Yes. I can't wait to get to New York. Not like real life New York. I've never been to real life New York. In fact, I haven't been to any states except for Texas. That's going to change. By the time you've seen this, it's going to have changed. But yeah, I've been to New York. I've been in Washington, D.C. I've been in Texas. I've been in Hawaii, South Carolina. And that's it. That's all. Oh, well. But hey, that's a lot, actually. I mean, imagine people fucking 400 years ago who the most that they ever saw was the city, the town they were in. So, I'm not complaining. Alright, choose production. Circus. Can I just put you on auto build for something? I really don't. It's so far in the late game. I've lost my ability to care about all these random cities that need rebuilding because I blew up their, because I blew everything up. Oh well. How are we going to do this? I could either move one step closer and do my range attack, or I could blow up one of these dudes. think I'll stick to the ranged attack. How about you? You can move all the way down here. Ooh. Mine God. Thank you, roads. Or railroads. I think those are just regular roads. Do we have railroads in our city? I don't even know. I don't even know. So who needs to be moved? My gunship, obviously. We'll move them over. Oh, man, look how close they are. They're not going to be as of supreme use. I might actually take out these two city-states over here in between not attacking Dublin and Boston. Just because I need something to do with all my vast amounts of resources. Plus, I also want to move my guys a little bit away from the blast zone of Dublin. Because I don't know how big the blast zone is. So it's actually a really good idea to just, like, back a little bit away. Just a bit. Not a whole lot. Just enough for him to be like, you know what? I'm sorry. I shouldn't have done that. So are we at peace with Boston? Well, how's your little war going? Hopefully not too well. What do you want? I want to discuss something.
Go on.
Let's make a joint friendship. Oh. Please, let's be friends. Serious. Why can't we just, like, talk it out and, like, I answer random historical facts and then you become really good buddies because I can tell you that, like... Wait, I don't know any facts. Shut up, Washington. I don't like you, jerk. All right, rocket artillery. And all the infantrymen. Everyone go across the ocean. Ah, yeah. Eh, what? Oh. They have artillery in there. So you use it on my tank? That is a silly, silly move, good sir. Did they just take my general? No. Whoa! Whoa! Ragusa! Ragusa! No me gusta! No longer friends with Monaco. Why? Monaco! Yay, now we're friends again, Monaco! And that is great, because that means you'll just continue big over here and stuff. City-state message. Seek the wisdom of a great engineer? Okay. I don't have a great engineer, so What can we do? I can get me a... What? Never mind. I was going to make a nuclear bomb, but then it turns out that it was going to take 28 turns. Fuck that shit. Okay, so what can we do? We can either heal him immediately, which is what I'm going to do. How are we going to do this? First, we're going to bomb the city and take that out. And then maybe head a little bit closer. I don't know. Let's just attack. Attack the city! Frankfurt is ours! Fuck you, Germany!
Deutschland ist zerstört worden. Ich weine um die zukünftigen Generationen.
Yeah, you won't weep for long after I shoot at your back. Bang! You're dead. You have villaged 110 from the capture of Frankfurt. What would you like to do with this city? Raise it to the ground. No, I'm kidding. I'm not going to do that. I love how raising the city is actually the same as just straight up annexing it. That's interesting. View the city. I just realized something. Guys, look. This is where the buildings are put. Ah, I'm a fool. I was complaining about that earlier. Ah, you guys are going to see that and be like, Gum, you don't actually have the wonders, okay? Or do I? Holy tits. I do have them. The Great Lighthouse, the Great Library. I didn't have these before. Or did I? Didn't I build the Great Library? Maybe not. But I certainly didn't build the Colossus. Oh, thank you, Iroquois. So what else? Can I buy any tiles for this place? No. What about any other place? Whoosh. Eh. I could buy more food? Nah. Right. You guys will fortify up. And I will... What will I do? I can either attack Ragusa right now. Yeah, let's do that. I'm gonna head down to Ragusa. Ragusa, do 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 do. Ragusa, do 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 do. Ragusa, do 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 do. Yeah. Alright, how are we gonna do this? I can have my bombers bomb the shit out of them, obviously. However, we might want to get a little bit further away. I'm not too sure. Let's take out these artillery dudes, though. That's, I know I want to do that much for sure. Boats, close the distance and annihilate them. Yeah. And the submarine can just move down because there's nothing I can do. Battleship. Hey, nope, not that one. Bomb the people or the city. Bomb the people or the city. Let's bomb the city.
Whee! And now you destroy the things. Like so.
I just feel, you know, a lot safer knowing that those guys are dead. Okay? Just saying.
Yes! Plus one to movement. Let's go. Can I bomb him from here? Yes, I can. Good job, battleship. Now, this guy, unfortunately, is not going to be able to get within range to do that, but oh well. Ooh, Budapest. Oh, Budapest has ships? I didn't know city-states could have ships exploring the land or the ocean. Huh. Interesting. Well, okay. Come on, battleships. We are moving on down. Along with you, you're not a battleship, but you are still a unit that I need to get on over. Who else do we have? Bomber. Oh. Bomber, how far can you go? Really? Lame. Okay, fine. Nuclear missile, ready. Tempting, so tempting. But not yet, nope. Not yet. Or maybe yes. No. We'll do it next turn, because this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to nuke them after everybody gets around the barriers and then move in and finish the job. Because that sounds like a really good idea, you know? What am I going to do with the carrier? I will move the carrier over here onto a different side so it doesn't get bombed. And what about Senior Destroyer over here? I can move you closer so you can bomb the artillery dudes. Damn. I'd really like to take some damage. Ooh. Can I kill him? No.
But you have ranged attacks.
You're a tank. What the hell? Can I really not do anything right here? Oh, you're so fucked then. I'm just gonna move the tanks over to the city. Shazam! I'm ready to rumble, bitch! Ragusa, you're gonna be mine! All right, next turn. You shouldn't have attacked me. In fact, you were the first person to attack me over here, weren't you not? I put an artillery guy over here, and you're just like, "Hey, sup?" Washington, not to ruin your buzz or anything about denouncing me, but what other leaders? You're the last guy. You're silly. You'll pay for this in time. Don't you worry. America has denounced you, man. You are just not providing a good case. Uh-oh. No, don't blow up my modern tanks! Oh, that was a foolish mistake. Kathmandu has made peace with Ragusa. Yeah. The people have the point of sticks. Ranks players by their military power. Oh my god! 22,000. I know, I'm amazing. Alright, let's heal this guy up and continue bombing. Why is their health regenerating so fast? You know what? It doesn't matter. I'm going to bomb the city with all my units, and it won't matter because then they'll lose all their stuff because I killed them. Bomb the city! More, until they're dead. Oh, hi there. Boop. I got helicopters, guys. They're finally reaching the land. Whoosh. And they're Heinz, too. Cool. Or are they Heinz? I don't know.
I played Call of Duty, and so I think I know things about military units and guns, cause stuff. Yeah.
Can I do anything with these guys? No, not yet. All right, then we're just gonna bomb. As soon as we move this submarine on over. Whoosh. Alright, bombers. Do your duty. Oh, I can do another siege too. Ooh, good. Do a little bit more damage against these people. Can I still move this guy? No. Alright, one more bomb and I should be able to claim the sea for myself. We hope that you have come to end this conflict. Lol, you're silly. Alright, sorry about that. Got caught away for a second. Let's continue my assault on Ragusa. You know, every time I say Ragusa, I can't help but imagine that one song. It's like, me gusta, do-do-do-do, me gusta, do-do-do-do, gusta, do-do-do-do. And then it said a whole bunch of Spanish words that I can't pronounce. Yeah. I don't know, that's a thought. And by the way, Ragusa, you're mine. Goodbye. The final tank shall claim the city. What? No way. God damn it. Well, I would have gotten it. Oh well, this tank's totally gonna die. But I could run away too. Run away just in case, because he doesn't really have a whole lot of health left over. Alright, we're backing off real quick. And sending in another set of troops. Whoosh. Sup. Oh, we have another bomber? Crap, I could have used him. That's what I think of your plinky plink plink, Ragusa. Gosh. Alright, production. Oh, I finished architecture. Not to make more nuclear missiles. Because what else am I going to use it for? Productive stuff? You silly. So what's going on over here? Oh no, I'm an idiot! Oh wait, no, I'm not. Never mind. I'm actually pretty fucking genius. Eliminates combat penalty from attacking from the sea or over a river? No, I'm good. I was going to say that I probably shouldn't have moved my carrier because we have to bomb Ragusa still, but then I realized Ragusa's almost dead. I'm not going to need to do that soon enough. And it's true. I'm not. Wait, where's my rocket artillery? I just realized that. Oi! Maybe you should get closer so you can help out with the combat. Thank you very much. Gosh. Jerks. Alright. We're going to prepare for our assault on Dublin. And him, I think we can just do Golden Age, Shazam! And the submarine, just do whatever. Oh, he's not a nuclear submarine, never mind. I was gonna make him a nuclear submarine and be like, look at you, you're carrying the nuke that can blow them up. But that's not true, actually. Where is it? Is that something that has to be researched later on? Missile cruiser? No? Maybe? It's like, okay, it's at computers. Nuclear submarine. Alright, never mind then. Could have sworn I added you guys on the next list of stuff. Oh well. Wait, don't we get another great scientist soon enough? Let me look at the screen. Great person list. Great scientist, great scientist, great scientist, great scientist. We do! We get one in six turns! Ooh, I could use that to immediately research the robot! Oh, that sounds great. We might be able to get the robot before we finish the battle. In fact, you know what? A giant robot is going to kill Washington. That's exactly how it's going to work. Oh, I can't wait for this. That's going to be a while, but we can clean up the continent while we do so. Geneva will be fine. We're not going to do anything with Geneva. But Dublin, on the other hand, Dublin's not going to stand a chance. Oh no! They're moving the people around. Actually, that is problematic. That means we have to wait another turn before we can take out Ragusa. Damn it, Ragusa! Come on. Bomb them until they're stopped. Oh, we could do this too. Gunship! Yeah, I didn't think that I could take over their city with the helicopter. Come on. Let's kill all these guys. All
Are you angry enough to start a war?
What?
I said, are you angry enough to perhaps start a war?
No.
Thank you. I like when people do not start wars with me. It means I have less people to fuck their shit up to. Yes.
That doesn't even make any sense.
Shut up. I am fucking things, okay? Really badly here.
Right now, I'm just being a little overkill on Ragusa because I can't really do anything else. Can I? Yeah, no. Because they have a mountain in the way. Ooh. Dicks. Alright, let's get out of here. And we might as well make my rocket artillery. No. We'll send the rocket artillery over here. Because while we might be able to nuke Dublin and completely ruin its life forever, that doesn't mean it'll be stopped exactly. Or we can nuke these towns up here. Nah, I'm good. Rocket artillery, heal. Choose reduction. No, just shoot Ragusa. Yay, I have more rocket artillery. Now I'm gonna put nuclear missiles everywhere. I love how we're almost out of uranium now. Because I just keep on getting it. Are you guys not moving over? Come on. Joy, go. A unit needs orders. Who? Oh. Well, I guess you could just chill out around here. I don't really need him to do anything. And these guys can, you know, use this turn to heal. Submarine. Can I attack from the ocean? Nope. Alright, then I'm just gonna sit here and be all taunting to Dublin because I'm gonna nuke them pretty soon anyways. They don't even have anything left over. They don't have any military units, they're just completely gone. It's beautiful. The only reason I need to nuke them is because, they have 66 defense. Bastards. Alright. We'll use this turn to heal. Same with you. You need to move down a little bit so that you can go to Dublin as soon as you can. Now, infantry guy, how you doing? Same with you. Go. I'm going to hope that they're not in range of getting bombed by Dublin. But considering that hitting Dublin did that, we're going to be a little cautious. Oh, well. Also, I just totally realized we have the Great Wall. I didn't notice that. Wow. When did they get Atlanta? Huh. I completely forgot about Atlanta. Guess we know what we're going to attack soon. Hello, tanks. How you doing? Maybe we should just nuke... We're going to nuke Boston and we're going to nuke Dublin. How about that? That sounds like a great idea. Alright. As much as I want my rocket artillery to go over mountains and take forever to do stuff, how about no? Why don't I just sit here and do nothing? Yeah. No! Don't shoot my helicopter with your artillery! No!
Now somehow, in some new way, the sky seemed almost alien.
Yay! Satellites! Space stuff! Guided missile! I don't need that. Reveals the entire map! Oh boy! Good thing I already did that. Imagine if we were still on our continent, though. Like, we just stayed on our continent, and then it revealed the entire map, and we were like, oh god, there was like 10 other continents! Why didn't I expand? Yay! But we don't have to worry about that, because we just got- Oh, wow, actually, those artillery units fucked up my helicopter pretty badly. Right. I'm just gonna bomb them from the battleship now. Because that sounds like a much safer bet. Ah! Are they hurt enough yet? I don't know. Let's shoot them with missiles. Alright. Ragusa is ours. Yeah! Good job, men. Alright, let's get over to Atlanta. We're going to station my units outside of Atlanta and Boston all around the coast so that when we move in, shit will hit the fan. Now, what are we doing with this anti-air gun? I don't know, but they can just kind of flow around like, hey, sup, we're anti-air guns! Okay. Oh, my phone's going off. Okay, where are we? We were moving my units into far more strategic positions so that we may, to put it lightly, bestow justice upon Dublin. Soon, Dublin. In fact, how about now? We're gonna nuke you, Dublin! Let me just name things. Let the nukes fly. Fire in the hole! Oh, that's just outside of the range? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Motherfucker. Wow. The mountain, I think, blocks a bit of its range because look how far it can go. Oh my god. Look how far it can go this direction, all the way over here, but it can't go over the mountain. Oh god. Alright, let's, we're gonna put it in Frankfurt and then attack them. Dicks. I just wanted to kill the man. Space. Choose production, workshop, factory, I guess, because everyone says it. Go! Dublin! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Another call! Aye! Man, if I could get any more interruptions right now. Actually, I'd like not to. That is just throwing me off completely. Anyways, what were we doing? Are we in the next turn? No. Then I'm just gonna put space. Bam! Next turn. Wait. Maybe not for these guys. Let them get a little closer. And these guys can land on the Washington shore. There. Maybe we'll put these guys one block closer. I think they could survive. Alright. Next turn. Here's hoping the nuclear missile doesn't like fucking ruin this entire landscape here. Stockholm has declared war in Dublin. Good job, Stockholm. Where are you, Stockholm? Stockholm is over here. Stockholm! About time! Wow. Oh, they weren't my allies? What? Oh yeah, they wanted us to take Ragusa. I completely forgot. Lol. Well, alright. A unit needs orders. Here, how about destroy? No, I'm kidding. Here we go. Let the nukes fly! Boom, baby. I don't like you, Dublin. You are annoying the hell out of me. You know what? Here. Evacuate. Okay. Here's what I'm going to do. Because I'm getting really, really aggravated by having to try and move my nuke around. Instead of doing all that, I'm just gonna let it fly. Right next to it instead of on top of it. What the hell is this, though? It's like a barrier of safeties around Dublin and Washington. I can nuke anywhere else in the world. I can nuke all the way out to the ocean, but I can't nuke in front of me. Doesn't matter. Close enough. We're gonna fire here in the middle of the zone. Goodbye. Actually, wait. Let me move these guys away one block. Fire!
Bow! Burn, Dublin! Burn!
Is it gonna? There you go. It took out half its health. Huh. Right. Okay. Washington, I need to buy something real quick. Hey, you don't mind me. Nuke. I'm ready for war. Space. F. Space. Oh. Man, it's a lot of work to just skip over all the units. I wish there was just a skip everyone button. A unit needs orders. Who? I just told everybody to fucking do stuff. Go. Now what? Next. Next turn, next turn, next turn, next turn. I am ready for war. So I'm a little bit disappointed that Dublin is still alive. Like, a nuke only took out half its health, and now its health is back. That's a little bit insane, you know? Oh, well. Let's see how you like a direct nuke to the face, Dublin! I said pew. 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 What the fuck? Why can't I send it flying? I just want to blow up the fence in Dublin! The good news is, blowing up that area over here didn't really extend. Like, it extended over here, which is surprising. But these guys were just on the very barrier of being safe. So I can move these guys a little bit closer. Oi.
Well?
Let's go with the open borders.
You cannot be serious.
Yeah, okay. I'm just making sure. I was going to see if you would let me have a little tactical advantage over Dublin, but if you want to be a dick, then be a dick. All right, nuclear missile. Fly. Go. Oh, that works. Attack the fucking water tile next to Dublin. Yeah, good job. What the hell? Whatever. A nuke to the city is a nuke to the city. Not directly to the city, unfortunately. Just a little bit of splash damage. Now, could I close this distance within one turn? No, I can't even... What? I can't even attack it this side. Lol. What about over here? Eh. Move all the units. Whoosh. Okay, can I nuke them again? I don't know, but I know I can buy another nuke. Purchase. Nuclear missile. The cities wept as the boss, the only person who ever knew what to do, spent all of their money, all of the taxpayer dollars, on nuking Dublin. Shut up, car. Shut up, car. Let the nukes fly, I said. Oh my god. So it is like a little curtain of safety. I can't nuke anything within this range. You're kidding me. Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh wow. I don't like you. I can nuke anybody else in the world. Hmm. Oh well, still close enough. We're gonna wait another turn and then blow the shit out of them. Wait, we should be getting our guys closer. What am I doing? Oi, go. Destroyer, get closer to them so that we may take them out. Yes. Yo! Oh no, they're healing up. Never mind. Unit's orders. How about you get... Actually, no, that's a bad idea. Let's not get closer, because he's gonna get hit by a bomb. Same with him. Is there a road that I go... Okay, I can go up to this road, which actually doesn't lead down to here. Never mind. Whoopsie! Woo! I can sure as hell try, though. Come on, keep on moving all these units around the area, and soon, we will bestow justice upon Boston! Shazam. Now, what's confusing is that I used a nuke on Dublin before, so it's not like there should be anything there to defend him completely. I don't know what's up with that. Ah, well, doesn't matter. Next turn. Now, who needs orders? Because there's always, like, one guy who still needs orders at the end of the day. Alright, good. Welcome to 1997, where we're still using nukes because we're evil like that. Psst. Dublin. Guess what? Fire in the hole! Yeah! As long as I don't blow my own dudes in the process, I am perfectly fine with this. Who can close the distance instantly? Oh, yes! Fuck you, Dublin.
Dublin, you're still alive. You still have a whole bunch of health.
We can fix that. Fly, my nukes! Show them the cost of war! How dare you assault my men as I was attacking Washington and New York! Fuck you, Dublin. Your alliance with Germany has caused you nothing but pain and suffering. But luckily for you, I am putting you out of your misery. We done here? Yes, we are. Goodbye, Dublin. I win! Yay! Alright. You know what that means. Now it's time to chill out along Boston's borders. What the fuck is a border? Borders. And just stare them down. Be like, hey, so I heard you like getting blown the fuck up. What do you guys say about that? Nothing. Well, okay. I'm just gonna have to kill you then. Don't you worry. Phew. Hey, helicopters. You can totally come over here now. Oh my god, they can just travel the lane instantaneously. That is beautiful. Alright. Go, my helicopters. Close the distance. Whoosh. I'm surprised that helicopters can't share the same space as other things. I mean, they're in the air. It's not like there's nothing that could prevent them from doing that. Just saying. Now, where could this tank go? Actually, it could get there almost immediately, too. I love roads. Roads are awesome. I don't know why... Oh, wait, yeah, because they were friends. Never mind. I was about to say, why is Dublin connected to Frankfurt? But that was obvious. However, the question is also, why was Dublin connected to Boston? Washington? What are you doing? Silly Washington. Good thing that I'm not going to kill you just yet, because I want to kill you with a super death robot. I will take out your other cities, though. Don't think that I'm going to stop just because, you know, I want to wait. When am I going to get it anyways? Great person list. One. Oh, we're getting... Okay. As soon as stealth is researched, I think we will be able to go into nuclear fission. So, awesome! By the time stealth is done, we will actually have said scientist and be ready for war. As long as none of these units go Titanic over here, we're kind of on thin ice. Hello. Oh. I thought it was another Dublin unit. I was about to say, what are you still doing alive, buddy? But he wasn't alive. He's very dead. Come on. Along the roads. Anybody else? Bombers. I could relocate to Washington just so you can be a little bit closer. There you go. And then Stockholm, or the Boston can just look at my submarine and be like, what is that? What is that thing? So mysterious, yes. Hey, infantry guys. I need you to get down here ASAP. I love how they just turn around and go all the way through the fucking road lines. That's one way to do it, I suppose. Anything else? Oh, we still have... Oh, we have my paratroopers. Alright, rumble. Go. Four turns. Ah. Look at this vast land. Look how we own it and are happy with life. Next turn. They know what's coming. The final action of war. The destruction of America. Yeah, and the peace treaty expired too. Woohoo. All right, great scientist person. I'm going to need you to move on out of... What am I doing? No, I don't want to move the destroyer. I want to move the great scientist so he can stand out in the middle of the land, observe the stars, and grant me the wisdom of robots. Hell yeah. Now what? These guys can heal. That's about all it. Oh, hey, I finished my nuclear missile. Move it across the land. Where can I put it? We're going to put it in Washington, even though I don't think I can use the nukes on anything. Crud. Anything else with nukes? No? Nope, nope. All right. You guys, you're supposed to be moving through the land, you silly willy heads. So I can put you next to the to Boston and blow it to hell. What about this modern tank armor? I think it could do with just healing for now. There you go. And space. And heal. And move closer. Nothing. 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 Next turn. Ooh, I wonder if we have enough money to buy a robot. It's probably going to be like 2,000 or so, which means we're going to have to wait another couple of turns, but it's a thought that counts. Who needs orders? Oh, infantry. You silly. I told you to make your way over here, which means you gotta go past everybody, silly head. Whoosh. And then these guys, can they do anything? When inside friendly territory, this unit may pair drop 5 tiles away. We'll see about that. Oh, look at his little workers there. Oh, you're so cute, Boston, and... Uh-oh. Not sure I appreciate that, Boston.
Be extremely subtle, even to the point of formlessness. Be extremely mysterious, even to the point of soundlessness. Thereby, you can be the director of the opponent's fate.
Ooh, Sun Tzu, you are tripping. All right, great scientist guy. Discover technology. Give me nuclear fission!
The release of atomic energy has not created a new problem. It has merely made more urgent the necessity of solving an existing one.
Allows you to build the giant death robot, the strongest unit in the game.
Welcome.
Now we're in the new era. Our city's going to look super badass. Well, maybe not their cities, but my city's over here. Look at that. They have, like, super cool glowing buildings. Those are, like, solar panels and stuff. Hell yeah. Moscow! Keep up the good work. Okay. So, now that we've done that, what other things can we do? I guess we'll continue our little research path. Let's just do this. Now we never have to worry about another thing. Alright. So, how much is it going to cost to build a giant death robot? Only one way to find out. Purchase giant death robot. It's only 530? Really? Holy hell! Okay, I'm cool with that. Annex the city. Don't care if my people are really unhappy here because all I want is the giant death robot. Cannot purchase while another unit is stationed in the city. Oh, god damn it. Oi! Get out of here. I need the giant death robot. Whoosh. 530. That is so cheap. Oh my gosh. Also, we need to buy a courthouse while we're here. I can't buy a courthouse. Never mind then. Space. Woo! I hope you're ready. Because holy shit, dude, that thing looks awesome. I thought it was going to be like a literal like walking humanoid robot, but it's actually more like a Metal Gear Solid mech hounds. Chrome hounds, or not mech hounds, chrome hounds kind of fucking thing. Oh, yeah. Come on, next turn. I feel bad for these guys. Losing grit. No, Budapest! But we've been friends for so long! Oi! Don't ditch me now, I need you now the most! Alright. Now where's my robot? Super death robot. That is not the robot, that is a Russian artillery unit. Not the same thing. There we go. Now how far can my robot go? Straight into their territory. Let me just go all the way over here and destroy that. The final assault. Washington, it's been nice knowing you. But I've got business. and business is blowing you up. Bad idea! I'm gonna blow up half my guys with this. Not my helicopters, no! I love how the helicopters just like die instantly. And everyone else gets evaporated. So how does that make you feel, Boston? I see. And, what would you say if a nuclear death robot came to your city and started stomping on it? Laser beams! And rockets! Hell yeah! Oh my god, I love you, robot. You are amazing. Holy crap. Goodbye, Boston! Oh, this is beautiful! Oh my god. You know, I think the better part is that, like, we're having some really sad, solemn music as we finally move in and finish off Washington and all these other areas. Oh, man. If only I had a warrior. Someone should just, like, play a game and save one warrior from the beginning of the game and capture the final city with it. Oh my god. That'd be amazing. Now, what can we do with you? We can just randomly build another stuff. Not really worried about, though. Theater. Everyone needs to be happy, yeah? Space. The death robot will finish the job. I didn't think it would do so much damage, but it does. It's been nice knowing you, Washington. But I am the only civilization that deserves to live on this planet. I was supposed to be able to attack him there. Okay. Hey, what's the matter with you, Washington? Jesus! Crazy ass fools want silver! Go! Yeah! Motherfucker! Washington! How dare you, Washington! Oh, hell no! All units! Advance! He thinks he's gonna get away with this shit? I could've sworn I fucking took it out. I guess I must've moved my guys away before I could do that. Alright. Then we can only do one thing. Move every single attack unit over there. Including the giant death robot. Go! I'm a little bit surprised that the giant death robot can fit in the boat, though. That's just amusing to think of. Go on, let's keep going, gents. We own this land, so we don't have to worry about going through continental waters. Or international waters, rather. No diplomatic bullshit. And here I was thinking that I was taking out Washington. Somebody! One of you guys was watching this and going, GaLm! He still has Philadelphia! And I was like, derp, derp, derp. Oh, well. Goodbye, Philly. Change reduction. I get it. It's a nuke. Boom. Giant death cloud button mushroom thing. That's why I want to make another one. Because I like nukes. Actually, I could also do this. Just buy a tank instead of, let's see, how much would a tank? Oh, I could just buy a death robot. What am I doing? Ha! I still have to produce something, though. Choose production. Nuclear missile. Choose production. I don't know. What else can I make? Walls. Because that's important to everything. We're going back to the homeland. I think it's a little bit fitting. We go back to our own land to take out Philadelphia. Nice. All right. Next turn. The giant death robot built on our own continent will kill these guys. Whether they like it or not.
There's a basic principle about consumer electronics. It gets more powerful all the time, and it gets cheaper all the time.
Thank you, Trip Hawkins. Hey, can I upgrade my infantry guys into mechanizing? Yes, I can. Wall. Let's see. Upgrade. Oh. Never mind then. I just want mechanized units so they can be like, hey, sup! Alright, Death Robot. Begin your march towards their lands. The only problem is that, this is a really rough terrain, so it's gonna take me a while, but that's okay. Now what's up with this place? Ooh, nuclear missile. Can I nuke it without damaging my robot? I think I can. Goodbye, Philly. And while it does that, I will drink some water. this would be the part where if I had fancy wine, I'd definitely be doing that. Oh, we can upgrade our guys into stealth bombers now. I just don't have enough money. Whoops. Choose production. How about... it's not them, I suppose. I really don't need to focus on anything because as soon as I'm done with Washington, that's GG. Start the Apollo program in Washington. I need to change the name. Washington and Washington. That's confusing the hell out of me. Oh, well, we're going to build the Pentagon at Hamburger. Sounds good to me. Now, where can I go? Did I blow Philadelphia off the face of the map? Oh my god. Washington doesn't even... or Philadelphia doesn't even exist anymore. What? So does that mean I'm the last person? Out of all the people in the land? I don't know. Let me look. Economic overview. No, that's not it. Huh. I guess they'll tell me next turn. Come on. Washington. Please inform me of your doom. No? Nothing? No final message or anything. Oh my god, that is so sad. I blew him off the face of the world and he didn't even leave a final message. Wow. So I guess that's good game. Washington's been defeated. I'm the last standing major civilization on the world. We have city-states to destroy, but I think we've established that I am the greatest communist Russian state. Oh, I can't type it. Russian S. Boom. So, I suppose that means that's a good game. I blew Washington off the face of the planet with a nuke while I stared down his area with a giant death robot. Sounds legit. All right. Thanks for watching Civ 5. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I had fun. I had a lot more fun than I thought I was gonna. I thought I was gonna suck big dick. And really, I did the first time around, but I think that was just more of a circumstance thing. But now we got a good round out of this one. And I'm actually fairly surprised. I've never played this game on standard difficulty. I've always played it on the easiest one. So that wasn't too bad. I suppose the normal difficulty is actually pretty easy too. But, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace out.